Look at this sizzling roast. This is with the gravy already made within. And some good old mashed potatoes.